In the previous tutorial, we have created this slab, railing and these rooms. Now, in this tutorial, we will create this roof and this wall. Please like, share and subscribe. Let's start with this tutorial. Now, for roof, we will have to create sketch on this face. So, to change our uses to this face, click here on world and select right. So here you will see that XY plane is aligned to this face. Then click here on line. Then we will create line from this midpoint. Now here it is not showing midpoint. To show midpoint, we will turn this object snap on and ensure that you have selected this midpoint object snap. Click outside. Then click here on midpoint, take your cursor on this side, ensure that your line is straight in 90 degree, then specify length of 1500, enter. Then press enter to stop line command. Then click here on polyline, then click here on this endpoint, and this endpoint. Press enter. So we have created this triangle. Then click here on offset. Then specify gap of 100. Enter. Then select this line. Take your cursor on this side and click. Press enter. Then zoom there. Then we will keep one copy of this triangle for creating wall. So for that, click here on copy. Select this triangle, press enter, then specify base point here, take your cursor on this side, make ortho on, take your cursor on this side and click, press escape, then zoom here, then we will extend these lines. Before extend, we will explode this line to separate individual lines. Type X for explode, press enter. Then select this object, press enter. Then for extend, type EX, enter. Then as this is AutoCAD 2022, therefore you will have to click here on boundary edges. If you are in older version, then you can directly select boundary edges. So because of AutoCAD 2022, I am clicking here on boundary edges. Then I want to extend these lines up to this line. So select this line. Press enter, then select object to extend. So I will click here on this line and on this line. Then enter to stop extend command. Then we will trim this line. For that type TR, press enter. Then again, as it is AutoCAD 2022, therefore I am clicking here on cutting edges. And if you are using older version, you can directly click on the objects. So click here on cutting edges, then select this line and this line as cutting edge, then press enter, then select this object to trim and press enter. Then to convert this object into single object, click here on modify, click on join, then select these objects and press enter. So here this object has been converted into single object. Then to convert this object into 3D, click here on extrude. Then select this object, press enter. Then click here on this endpoint. We will just orbit it so that it will be visible properly. And click here on this endpoint so that it will take that length automatically. Then next is to create this wall. For creating wall, again click here on extrude. Then select this triangle, press enter, take your cursor on this side, specify length of 300, enter. Then copy this wall here. For that, click here on copy, select this object, enter. Then base point will be this end point, click on it. Then click on this endpoint, press enter, Then orbit it. We will copy this wall on this side also, or we will move it. Click here on move. Select this object, enter, then select this endpoint, then just orbit it and place it on this endpoint. Zoom there, click. Then to change color, type MA for match properties, press enter. Then select this object as a source object and this is as a destination object. Enter, enter. Again, this is source object, this is destination. Same way, orbit it and select this. Press enter. Then I want to project this roof outside by 200 distance. For that, click here on press pull. Then click inside this roof. Take your cursor on this side. Specify length of 200, enter. So here this roof is projected. Same way on other side. Zoom there. Take your cursor inside this roof, click, take it outside, 200, enter, press escape. Then to remove these lines, click here on isolate objects, click on hide objects, then select this wall and this room, press enter, then type E, enter, select these lines, enter. Then again click here. Click on end object isolation. So here this object is ready perfectly. So that's all for now. In the next tutorial, we will add one door here for entry into terrace. And we will also add stairs and one door here for entry into these rooms. And if you want to see all the tutorials from this series, then link to complete playlist is given here. Please like, share and subscribe by clicking here on this button. So thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.